The Kaneohe Public Library is closed temporarily for a construction project starting on Monday. So that means today is the last day for full library services and pickup requests. The book drop-off will close at 4 this afternoon and will remain closed throughout the construction. There will be a pop-up location with limited library services starting March 17th at Windward Mall.